The numbers come from the Pew Research Center, and they indicate about 30% of the general population describes themselves as non-religious, up 6% from 5 years ago and up 10% from a decade ago. Pew says the nuns, as they are called, are atheists, agnostics, or followers of no particular faith. As for the rest of the U.S. population, 63% identify as Christians. Everybody else belongs to a non-Christian faith.